What's up, guys? This is Manuel. Today we're gonna replace the battery for the smart key for the Honda Pilot. Let's do it. Okay, guys, so today we're gonna replace the battery for the smart key for the Honda. I think the Honda Accord has the same battery, but this is for the Honda Pilot, okay? So the reason that I'm replacing this is because when I turn on the truck, the SUV, you see that. It says that on the screen, okay? So let's replace the battery. Okay? So to do that, you only need this battery. It's the CR2032. You can get this at the dollar store for $1. I think you can get two for $1, okay? So this is very cheap and very easy to replace. So let's replace the battery on the remote. Okay, I got my battery right here. So what I'm gonna do first, you have to remove this piece like this. It has a button right here. Push that one and then put it out. And then you see that gap in there with the key. You put it inside there like that and then push it like this. You see, it's already open. Okay, so after this open, you can see the battery right there, CR2032. Okay, so let's replace that one with the new one. Put the new one there. Okay, just remove push one of the clips to the side and then you can get it out. Then the new one, same way until clips. That's it. Let's see if this thing works. Clips, and then let's put this one back. Oh yeah, like this. Good. So now let's test the key. Let's see. Okay, so now let's see if it works. Okay, so let's push start, and now the sign is gone. Okay, so, and let me show you, the remote is right here. Okay, so I'm using the same remote, the battery is replaced, and this is very easy. All right, okay guys, that's how you replace the battery for the smart key, the remote, and it's very easy. You need a battery CR2032 and it's very cheap. You can get it at the dollar store, but I'm gonna put the link on the description of the video, but at the dollar store it's cheaper. All right, let me know what you guys think. If you like the video, please like the video, subscribe for more videos like this one, and see you on the next video.